everyone, this is Tiger here, and welcome back to Banished. Now, there's a slight problem with this. This is actually after a recording I intentionally did. However, it decided to... recording itself, since it happened to be that it got corrupted, well, it didn't get corrupted, it just was bad, too bad in the quality to be able to show it all. Yet again, I have forgotten to put the mouse cursor on. Everyone's freezing. We don't have any trees with at all. What the hell is people doing? Don't I actually tag anyone? Make a decision on it. Problematic. I mean, can someone please collect them? How do you keep up everything on this? Honestly. Grabbed it and legged it. That's actually quite amusing. Oh, We have wood. We need a more wood, not a ring. We have to have wood. Get that, I can get someone to get in there to get me some stone, which I can then use to start building other things that need stone. And then if I'm lucky, I can get rid of these blocks so they have stone houses. So, yeah. That's like if you hear a tree, if that is literally it, isn't it? The tree falls in the forest and no one's there to hear it, doesn't make a sound, because that tree has literally just fell over.
Thank you.
not really. And it's just hard. This is why I don't understand. They should be updated and have a thing where you can tell how much you need minimum per week, whatever. Have I just lost half a heart, or have I been at that for a while now? Oh yes, yes. Look at the casual, the deer just casually walking through my village. I bet you I can set a 300 on and they won't do anything about it. But it's a good game. Can I ask you, doing that? I actually don't have any seriously, someone kill them. I don't care enough to pay them. I'm living in the mountains, you can't see them. I'm moving all the way back. if we seriously survive winter this year, it would be a good miracle. It really would. I mean, no one's complaining about starvation. I'm starving myself, but I mean, I've had my laptop in my thing. Oh, yes. I think this first things first, when you start this game, you need one to get a bloody farm started straight away as soon as you can. But second, get just make it, and if you have houses really good, that's good, it's not easy difficulty. But make sure you have houses though, but then you should go hell for leather collecting resources, then build. Start off with seven family money, I think, and six, five. We're dead. We're pretty much dead. We have food, but technically the food shouldn't be going down as that's a good fucking point. We have 5 houses and 2 children. If that 118 drops to zero, that's ridiculous. Taking food over to the fisherman. Might I ask that? Might I ask that? It's a week 100. It has just taken 100 off that. And it's just taking the last bit, so I'm clearly at me thinking, oh, 117, 5 adults, 2 children equals 100 food. Thank you, Banditry. Clearly it's love it. Clearly it's a problem. It really is. I can't really find enough food. Let it get to win. I might just win. Yeah. I swear to God, the deer are taunting me. Oh, puff. We have loads of food now. How is that even possible? Obviously, what I just needed to knock off several people just to do that? This game is cruel. Utterly cruel. Our health has just gone down even more, but that's probably because we haven't got any heating. I'm done with this village because it's not even a town. I'm done with it for this moment in time. I might just be a little bit off cam just to see how it goes, but I highly doubt anything good's going to happen because I just, yeah. Everyone's health is shit. Everyone's happiness is going down badly. food seems to be going up suddenly because it's being an arse to me. But yeah, I'm at this moment in time, I am done with Banished for the moment, for the time being. I'll come back to it when I can. It's just, dipping looking badly. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe if you want to see more. Click the annotation over there if you want to see another video of it. Like I always say.